of which I got. Then the other one is this one. This is the, as you can see, this is a fabric tape, and this is not an Indian tape, I think so. I really love this. I adore this. It's so beautiful, and it has the small detailed flower print on this. So it has the flower print on it. I don't know, I should own my, what camera is blinking? I don't know. So it's this, okay, and this is 15mm into 4mm, I think, so it's size. Have fun decoration your craft of. This is the fabric tape, and so this is for rupees 40. This was of rupees 40, I think, so it's very nice deal. I think I got. The other one I'm going to show you is the this one. This is again of rupees 40, and let me show you what it looked like. This is the glitter lace sticker. So this is basically a lace sticker which I have seen in many of the YouTube videos, and I was like, I want that. So as you can see, it has some sparkles on it. This was called a washi tape. This is the another washi tape which I got, and this was of 15 rupees. So nice deal again. And it is also shimmer, and it has some polka dots on it. The other one is a pink one which has the shape of stars. Sorry, not stars, actually heart shape, a hexagon shape and stuff like that, I don't know. Again, this is the shimmery material a little bit. Then I got again the washi tape, and this is the awesome washi tape, and it is 9mm means, I think so, this length of that, and it is 5 meter. So every here the duct tape is of 5 meter and of 6 weeks, for 6 weeks. So this is the paper tape actually. This is the paper tape. This was of rupees 140 for 5-6 pieces, and this is 5 meter each, I think so. Yes, 5 meter each, and it has, you can see the lovely colors of it, and the print is this type, little bit checks type. They have some other, they also have some other design, but I like this design because I don't like floral in every kind of stuff, so I picked this up. And in this also they were having so many designs and so many colors. In this also they were having blue, purple, pink and silver, but I took this up because I feel that gold is looking much prettier. The other day was this. Ah, gold is so much beautiful. So the other was this, and the price was 50 rupees. I cannot believe in this whole stationery haul. In this I got a very, very awesome deal. You can see it's 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 pieces of rupees 50 for 5 pieces. Oh my god, I was having this color, and I think so I took that for 40 rupees or might be 30 rupees. But this pack I didn't bought from the same shop which I bought all these things. This was from the wholesale stationery shop. So I got this pack of rupees 50, and you can see how pretty all the colors are. What is another thing I got is, another thing I got is this. This is the sticker. Okay, and this is, it has a little bit shimmery effect. And this is the embossed kind of stuff. I don't know where I'm going to put this up. Sticker I got, and this is the vitamin sticker. Actually, you know, a secret of mine, I'm a dietitian by profession. So I got this sticker, which I already have, and I have sticked into my file, but yeah, I love this. So I got this, and you can see this, the stickers, they have so many of the stickers, which morning breakfast, and then uses of milk product, milk, junk food, disease, solar system, on all the stickers. I'm in love with stickers from childhood. Yes, you heard it right. Oh my god, what is this? Oh no, no, no. So the other thing I bought is this. This is actually for keeping your business cards and all, but what I'm going to do with this is I am going to put my dua in this business card, which seems like to keep your visiting card and business card. It's also very cute and very handy, you can keep it anywhere, but I'm not going to put business card in this. So this was my other thing that I bought, and then this is the I don't want to introduce this product. This is a lip water color, not so cool. It has a new shade, it's liquid silver and liquid gold. I want this watercolor. I don't have a watercolor for so long because I'm not a fan of watercolor and kind of stuff. Actually, I use markers and labels, but then too, I thought I should buy that. The other thing is this pouch. This is the very awesome, and I bought this 3 of them because I find it very nicely. I think so. This pouch is of rupees 20, just 20. So I bought this. It has a very cute colors, and I really like its pattern. I really like because it's transparent, and I really love the colors of every pouch. It looks so pretty, so pretty. Looks. The other one I bought is this cute stuff, and this is a Sharpie actually. This is a sharpener where you have to put your pencil in and you need to sharpen it, and you have it like this. I find it so pretty. I also got this from another color which is really pink, and I'm happy to keep. I have given that to my niece. And the other things I bought are the pens. I find this pen really nice and cute. This is of 5 to 10 rupees each, I think so. And I got this because this was a triangle in shape. These diamonds. And this is nothing so new, just I got this for my niece. These are the two, and this one. And the another one is Tavi Bond for my craft purpose. And then I bought this file. This is again nothing new, just for my purpose. The last stuff which I bought is not from the stationery store, but from the different store. Let me show you what I bought. But this is a soldering iron made in India. And this is actually not a stationery stuff, but I bought this for my DIY.